Forced to me, but if that's good.
Didn't we agree your first job was gonna be free? Damn, this is all I can spare. I got work to do if you don't just stand there with your ass.
I'll never do that.
Job done.
And we kill grass. We should buy the moonshine thingy. The moonshine, we can do it for sure. There it is.
You want something? Cha-ching! Thanks, buddy.
The other one too.
Thank you.
you go, Dirty James. Enjoy. Hello, Chris. She is a heavy sleeper, right? This is always scary, though. It's an annoying jump. Fighter. I have to. That was easy. sunshine for 100% extra. And there's no way you can die. Is there no piggy there? psyche. Carmen. Yeah, it's pretty much the same junkie. That's it. Oh, too late for the trader, of course. Let's grab the safes. Munition crates under the stairs. Don't think I got it either. The lid. It's still too much, but not everything. For performance, or what are you missing, Daisy? What would you like to have added then? There's always mods. Console. Finally go farming. Just need to build the one block. Well, not every AAA game has microtransactions. scorekeeper. I saw it a little bit. But, what other game can you compare it to? Looks a bit like Stardew Valley or something, or... That's the other one. Better all door torch spike upgrade. We might get some books or something. Again. Get in. What? Craft a torch for a light source. Just did. Place it maybe. Craft. Place it. Yeah. Master crafted games ever. I played what was that called? Starbound. It's kind of similar, eh? Learn by doing, bosses, crafting, upgrading. That sounds pretty good. Under it says place it. Place it. Thank you. awesome, but... Maybe physician was, that's 3 skill points. There's nothing else, right? There's no armor thingy on this. So no need for that. Position. Cardio, iron gut. Yeah, it's just for hard nights there. The iron gut at least. And I think you always have to take 3. It's never gonna give you like double. 50% for the max. I'm not gonna spend any more points in there, so 3 would be 30%. Yeah. I guess we only have to take 2 instead of 3. Maybe. We'll see.
What do you want?
A vehicle. That's all useless.
Well, come to think of it, word of advice. Next time, bathe before coming to a job interview.
Yeah, and that. Baton boring. Oh, I just completed it. This was fun. Why don't you like it? Is it too easy? I thought it was fun to use. Problem is, it's an intellect. So I'm not gonna use it in combination with other stuff. Day one or two, yeah. Not in the forest, I guess. Can you still get lucky with one of those trucks?
I'd shake your hand, but... But you got dysentery, the way you smell. Listen up, jackass. You want work? Then show some respect.
And then just in that question.
I'd say it's been an honor to work with you, but it would be a lie.
Player can a server have? No idea. I see, I see. Quest, so maybe a tier 2. Yeah, sort of. Here's one, and then there's one. I could just do that indeed.
Great, here you go. Don't spend it all in one place.
Yeah, it's all so far. A bunch of tier ones. Let's see if he has some quests close by, and otherwise, Jen for sure. It's a big city. And there is another thread. Wow. Those three are really close together.
You gonna buy some food or just stand there like a goddamn idiot? You cheap ass son of a bitch. That's all you're gonna buy?
That is true.
Hey, jerk. Let's get one thing straight. You're not working with me. You're working for me.
Hello, Igor. Lost your sanity. Thanks for the fella. Thank you. Still not completely insane. No, they don't traffic. You only get one part, and then an engine or a battery, and the wheels, and a couple books. pizza. Oh, that sounds good. Pizza for lunch.
You're welcome here. Make up your mind or make your way out. No refunds. Deal's done. Now, beat it, fucker.
Your pizza meter. Zuppy. Pizza.
You look like you're tired of walking, friend. How about I set you up with a nice ride?
A polished pizza.
Right there was some good work. Here is your reward. I've got some jobs. If it gets too nasty, get the hell out of there. It's better to live and fight another day than to die for a few dukes. Step right up and see what tickles your piston. That came with a full no money back guarantee.
realize that. Oh no, that's the, well, no Twitch integration, we can do it. It's the giant basement. Good against the normal ferals at least. Three radiated cups. It's day 9, we're good.
Thank you.
aeronautics. The top of this building was already in the game. They just holy Jesus, scared me. Jump. How did I get up here then? Huh. They were down there. Not there. Yeah. Is there another way? Huh. But where do we have to go then? Oh, is this where I die? The second rip of 1.0. Just smoking, no drinking. I guess that helps. Following the path, but not sure where we should have came from. What just happened? Zombies. Psst. Ah, this is where we got the mutant.